Let's go and
no
out for
king,
a raid. That is right. We are going to be raiding.
They should be able to.
We are doing our first official raid
it's
today.
Loads of time, 60
so
seconds.
This is absolutely ecstatic. Right, guys. So I'll just take some more meat. There we go. This, as you know, guys, is not my base. This is not my base at all.
The bad guy is becoming the good guy.
Okay. How do we get up these stairs?
Fish, I've got your yog token.
No, okay, dokie. No, Zach!
Yeah.
I am streaming.
The bad guy was never the good guy. He was just pretending to be the good guy to be the bad guy. To be a better bad guy.
I don't get it.
What?
Actually, yeah, you've got a point, actually. Yeah, you got a point. You got a point.
I'm at the top of the base now.
But you said the bad guy was pretending to be the good guy. The bad guy was never the good guy. He was just being
oh my god,
bad
how
guy.
Many fucking doors you've done just like I've done?
Yeah. Alright, yep, Ryder, you figured out my
That's the way I do it as well.
That's right, guys, we are not of my old clan anymore.
I don't pretend to be a good guy, I'm good with people that I'm good with.
Alright, listen, Fish, stick that in inventory, and don't click use, please.
I'm not, it's not even going in my hotbar yet.
Okay, good.
Right, son, I'm following
it's
you.
It's not hard to figure out what to use.
Shh. Alright. Right, secrets now, because this is live, guys. You just take me the way you need to go, Josh, and you just say do it, and I'll do it.
Alright.
I remember what you taught me. Let's get this done, people. So excited.
I'm a bit scared, to be honest.
You should
be. Don't mention Ryder or Christina on
the... Oh my god, whose is that? Never mind.
Favorite. Have fun, Fishy!
Oh my god.
Fish. Fish, spawn it in right under his... spawn it, spawn it right here so you have a lot of time because it's not online. So look, alright, here's what I'm telling you. You fly above the bridge and you get Yogg's purple stuff to go straight down through the bridge and it'll break his whole base, alright?
Under the... Whoa.
And then, Ryder, where's his vault sign?
Shh.
Hugging the temple, isn't it?
If any information, please do pass it on through text. Right. So you want me to do this... To basically cast here.
Yeah, so you want to cast here, fly above the bridge, and all the purple shit is gonna, like, you know, all his purple stuff.
Above the bridge.
It's gonna go straight through the bridge, and it's gonna break his whole base. And I'll tell you, like, if his base is gone.
Okay, I don't think I'll be able to see you. Right, I'm casting now in 5, 4, 3,
fuck,
2,
let me run away.
1. Casting! Oh, can't shit. Summon here. Oh! No!
Okay, someone there.
No!
I'm a bit scared, you know.
You should be, son. You should be. Just protect my ass. Okay, in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yes! Power! Oh, dun 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 dun. Come on, Yogg! This is the power! I summon the god! I mean... I summon
right,
a god.
Good luck, Fish.
Where's the god? Ah, there it is!
Shit, the favorite just logged online.
What?
The favorite just logged on. You need to do this now.
I'm doing it. I can't see chat. Come on, son!
God.
It's taking too bloody long.
He just logged on. Shit.
Dun-na-na-na-nan. Dun-na-na-na-nan.
Fly up. Hold down space.
I'm on space, bot.
Right, now fly straight on top of the bridge. Go up, higher. No! You don't want to click that button, mate.
I didn't mean to.
Rip. Oh, wait, what? Okay. Oh my god.
What the hell happened?
Okay. Fly.
Whoa!
Fly above his base, bro.
I'm doing it. Bloody hell, I didn't mean to press that button. I'm taking my hand off the mouse. How do I go downwards? Dude, how do I go down?
You're breaking it, mate. You're breaking all the stuff. Don't worry.
Right.
Keep moving around.
Tell me how to go down so it can go down.
Control, I think.
The control, is it? Oh, yeah.
There you go. Is there a vault near the temple there?
Oh, I don't know, but he's built around here. Some sort of path. Oh, there it goes! Goodbye, son!
Did you get the vault?
I think so. I've got everything I could see. Oh my god, look at the bodies flying! Let's go and check. How do we check?
Did you get the... did you get the vault, like, literally hugging the wall? Like, you know?
Oh. Let's go and have a look. Oh, I didn't break that wall down. The one fucking wall to check. Wait, you've got to go get me a set one. We're going to try it with a set and see what it looks like.
It's back at base. I can spawn Mitra now, though, if you want.
Oh, go on then, son. Go on, I'll watch. Don't say anything at the minute, mate. We are live. Remember, we are streaming. We are doing really well here. And don't forget, this has a 60-second delay, so you might want to get a move on. Oh, shit. He's casting right next to me. All right, here you go, people. Oh, he summons the Mitra! Come on, you big bearded bastard. There he is. Oh, listen to that metallic sounding.
Yeah, bro, you did get the vault.
Did I?
Yeah, Ryder, fucking, what's his name? The weird guy saw it.
No problem. Double godding! Did you think we really want to kill this base? Yes, we do. He's stamping! Oh, wow, that's a massive AoE!
Sucks.
Oh, you can't get through!
I can't get through!
Go round, son! Run round! I'll meet you there!
Seconds.
Break some else! He's got loads of foundations around there!
Come on, sprint quicker!
Oh, he's got loads of, like, warriors and archers and shit up here! Fuck me, he's got loads of throws! Good lord! Gonna have to run fast as I can. Oh my god, there's warriors everywhere.
Right, it's gone. Well, that was a bit of a waste of a Mitra.
Nah, it's still got in.
Yeah, we got in at least, you know.
But he's got throws up here. Have you got any good weapons?
Yeah, bro, I can kill him.
Got him. Oh my god, there's more! Oh shit!
I'll go kill him, I'll kill him.
Swing, swing, dead. So they're all concentrating on me at the minute.
Stamina. Alright. I'll kill
you. Catch you in you now. Oops, sorry, mate. Whoa, shit. Right. There's them up there, but there's no point. We can't reach them.
Right, next base.
Right, go and get another two and I'll wait for you here.
I won't wait here, but then, mate, if your favourite comes here, he's going to see your name.
It's alright, he's about to see a stream.
The next base is the opposite direction, so it's by where your old base was, where I kept attacking you, you know?
Oh, that was so much fun. We had so much good streams. It made it interesting, you and Nog. Even though you stuck up for me against Nog, and then Nog, like, leaves me alone. You started. What are we doing?
Watch out.
Oh shit! Why are we hiding?
I stuck up for you and then I came and ganked you.
Why are we hiding here?
I don't even know. I was getting stamina. I wasn't even looking.
Oh.
Alright. Right, so are we going to grab a Yogg and another Mitra? Or what are we doing, mate?
Grab a Yogg and a set this time. Get set on the go.
Yogg.
Yeah.
Alright. I'm gonna grab okay. Oh, set it.
It'd be good just to get it on the stream more than anything.
Yeah. Alright, you can wait for me down there if you want.
It's going too good many doors. Yeah, I'm waiting here, mate. I don't wanna stream the base. I don't know what it's doing. Or where I am.
Yeah, about that. Yeah, I would stay away from the whole base for like the next.
Oh, yeah.
Stream goes.
Shit. You know when you just press the wrong button?
Yeah.
There we go.
Alright, so, okay, so we want a set and a yog.
I'll tell you one thing about this game. Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to press a button there. I'll tell you one thing about this game. It's a very, 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 very
go
pretty
on.
Game. Absolutely pretty. Look at that. Right. I mean, mist.
Come on up now.
I'm looking at it here on my monitor on the side, and it looks absolutely stunning. The graphic settings on this alone is just amazing. Absolutely amazing.
Right, Fish, you ready to get payback on Mad, do you?
Oh, yes! Right, you can carry the stuff, mate, and I'll just run with you.
Yeah, yeah. Alright, there's too many doors, oh my god.
Boom, 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 let me say well. Boom! That's what's going to be happening in the server, guys. We are doing some bad boy shit. This is it. This is the God rating. On YouTube, guys. Don't worry about it. Keep... Oh, right. Hang on. Right, let's run, son. I'm just following. Let's go. Oh, you're a little bit faster than I am. Oh my god. Oh, freeze lag. Do apologise there, people. We are getting four frames per second here. Wow, what is going on? 2, 1, 1 frame per second.
Rip.
We are frozen in time. There we go. Got my frames back. I've lost Josh, though. Oh, there he is.
Down the cliff, mate.
Sorry, bud. Unfortunately, it really cut out that. I'm with
Let's go. If we get in a fight with anyone, I'll be able to kill him, don't worry. If you just smack him with a warhammer, then
Oh my god, whose base is that?
They're new to the server.
Oh, are they?
Wait.
They don't look so new, mate. That looks kind of pretty.
Oh no, it's all tier 1, it's just tier 2 bottom. Yeah, these... They're not gonna have anything.
Right. Like there's a guy over to the right. Guy over to the right. Do you want to kill him just to make sure? Fuck it. Let's be bad boys. Come on. Let's kill him. Let's kill him. Let's walk over unhanded, unarmed, unarmed, unarmed. Just say hello, like first. See who it is.
Watch out!
You just got diving in. Look at him run. His mate's coming.
Get ready for a 2v2, mate.
I'm coming, I'm ready. Let's see what he's got. Oh, nice iron sword. Cheers, son.
Yo, hit this. Have this. This is...
Hold on. I need half of this stuff. It sounds so basic, but I need it. What am I having? Oh.
Take that.
Oh, and you get me... Oh, even better.
Right, get ready. We're gonna have a fight.
Thanks, Josh. Nice meeting you. Just keep running. He's not gonna do anything. Go up the cliff up here and go around. He ain't gonna do shit. There's two of us in heavy gear, mate. He don't know what level I am. He doesn't know who I am. I'm back, bitches.
I was like, I went down to 10 FPS. I missed like so many hits.
Mate, you just on my screen. All I saw was you just dive in the bush and wish. There's no pre-warning!
Flying in the air.
Oh my god, Josh, you need help. Yeah, we'll do it in a minute, mate. Don't need any help, we should be alright. Bless him. Just tell him, we're in a bit after this. We'll tell him to watch this on YouTube in about after we finish streaming.
Yeah, yeah.
And say, look what us bad bitches have done! It's alright, he's right behind us. Just need a few digs, mate. Alright, son, you're killing me, huh?
Yeah, Kopesh has got quite a decent AoE.
Yeah. We're hiding in the dark! Let's hide by the bubble rocks! I could just see.
You ready?
Yeah. Watch out for that big elephant.
Oh, I didn't even see that.
No, I've got good vision for some reason. This monitor picks up really well.
I'm guessing. understand how you found me in the dark at once.
Oh no, this has only been recent, the last 2 days.
Oh, has it? Right.
Yeah, I got lucky on the dark one. I was just swishing away, mate, and killed you. I was quite lucky on that. I think it was on the stream as well. I couldn't see shit. Josh killed someone. Josh don't kill no one. What are they on about? Josh, tell them.
Yeah, I'm nice, mate.
Just tell them. Josh killed no one. You're such a badass. You high.
We're actually about to run past TDE's base now, so be a bit awkward.
He's a nice guy, wasn't he, if I remember correctly?
Yeah, those guys are nice. There.
I think he's helped me once or twice before. Oh, I'm running out of I've got juice there. There we go, let's keep going.
How much grit do you have, man? You never seem to run out of stamina.
I have 12. Where are you gone?
12, okay. Oh, straight ahead, mate.
I'm running past the encampment.
Look left.
Look left?
Yeah. Yeah, right, just here. Right behind. We're a big pack of hyenas right behind you, woman.
Oh, right. Oh my god, the FPS is dropping. There we go.
Oh my god. Have you showed the stream before that this massive spaceship they built?
Is that what that is? It's meant to be a spaceship.
No. This isn't, mate. Come over here. Look at this.
Oh shit!
Looks
they're very
sick.
Crafty at building, aren't they? Very good indeed.
Yeah. Alright.
Looks really nice. Josh, is that your tower next to us? Yeah, it was. There's a hole down there somewhere. There it is. Stay away from that.
Yeah, if you fall down there, it's gonna pin.
Whose base is this on the left? Big one.
I'm not quite sure. I think it's...
Oh my god, it's two! There's a really high level one up there. In God only... Yeah, God only stuff.
That's not God only, mate. You can't...
No, tier 3. I can see it from here. Look, up on this roof. On the mountain.
Have you got a repair hammer?
Not on me, no.
Shite.
I can make one. If I have the gear.
Oh, I guess we're coming back to that later, then. Am I getting chased by a spider?
Yeah, and a fucking hyena. Right.
Right, we're very close to his base now. You know what we should...
Go on, what should we do? Oh, it's fucking hyenas. Oh, sorry, it won't find me down here, I don't think.
Right, sick. Right, which god do you want to use now, mate?
Right, let's have a look, analyse the base. Oh, for god, spiders!
There's the base there, mate.
Oh, wow! Oh, definitely set for the start and then Yogg to finish it off.
You want to get set, then?
Yeah, fucking let's do this. Yeah.
Now all we've got to do is fucking pray they're not online. Right, give me a bag.
A bag? Give me a what? You cut out.
I'm going to check if they're online in 1 second.
Oh, you go and press shift tab. View players.
That all good, mate. Go for it.
Okay, we told the policeman's online now, funny enough.
If you spawn it right... Oh, no. I should know, because they've got archers.
I'll do it here.
Yeah, do it there if you can. And I
can't summon here. It might be because it's not a big enough AoE.
Do it here if you want, mate. If you can. Right here. Well,
careful,
mate, we've
then.
Set. Yeah, don't worry, mate. We've set.
There you go.
Attack, okay? Don't right click. Just
Just
what
left?
You gotta do is walk. No. Just walk into the base.
Okay, dokie. I summon you, Set, the master of the snakes. I don't know. Let's do this,
his
boy!
Controls are very crazy, by the way.
Oh, is it? Oh, whoa. What the fuck?
Right.
Oh my god, this is awesome! Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun!
Oh my god, walk straight through it! Oh my god!
like, fuck, it's slippery!
I know. You're gonna kill me! Crap, I need to move.
Sorry, mate, I can't see you there.
I know you can't see me. I'm getting killed by, like, archers and shit, one minute.
Let's do a left click. Oh, I can still see someone building!
Oh, that's awkward.
Oh, this is amazing! It's us falling! I'm falling! Oh,
bro,
4 seconds.
Oh my god.
Right, your turn. There you go, I'm done. Where are you? Where did you go?
I ran away, but there's loads of loot up there, mate. Am I gonna finish it off?
Yeah, you finish it off. Don't worry about the loot, mate. We're just here godding.
What do we want, mate? Mitra or what? I've got both.
Finish it off with Yogg, mate. You're gonna have to finish it with Yogg with it. How many Yogg do we have left? Don't tell me here, tell me on Discord.
Back at base, 1 minute.
Tell me in Discord, not here.
I can't tap out, 1 minute. Fish, I'd watch out. Fish.
Oh, I'm moving.
Fucking game,
brother. Oh, wow. Oh, fucking big AoE.
Alright, say goodbye to their base.
Bye bye, base. Oh, there it is! The big bumhole himself! There it is, that big ass. Dude, telling me there is the worst place possible. I've had to turn chat off. Hello there, Carl Granger.
And everything's gone.
Zach?
Yeah. And just because I can, I'm going to break this.
Alright. Sorry, mate, what was that?
And I'm breaking this as well.
Oh, look at all that. Let's have a look. Do they have any good weapons up there? Right, you're done, yeah? No, he's not done.
I'm just breaking this over here, mate. You can do what you want now.
Oh, wow! He's gone. You move fast!
Okay, coming.
Right, I'm just trying to see if there's any good swords or anything like that, or weapons.
Did any of his loot fall down?
I'm just looking around now. If it has, it might have gone, mate. But I can't remember where his actual building was.
There was loads of bags up there.
His building was quite easy to get to.
Yeah, it was a pretty crap base, to be honest.
I fell down there, that's where I fell down. I tried to get back up here, I think it was here. I mean, I'm still getting low FPS here, because it's obviously registering a base somewhere.
Well, mate, I'll tell you one thing, yeah? I've got a Mitra. Do you want to go raid slightly mad?
Yeah, go on then.
Alright, I know where his base is. Let's go, well. How about we go get Mitra to knock on his door?
Yeah, let's go knock door run on him. Can you come out to play?
Alright, let me just think where his base is. Over here. Okay. Whoa!
What's up?
This could be fun.
Oh, I'm getting some high.
This one.
Someone's actually built here. What the hell? This was clear the other day.
Would you like me to knock a door wrong with my Mitra on this base?
Let's have a look who it is fast. We want to be someone important. We don't want to get little newbies that's coming in because it's just, you know, a bit khaki. Oh, they've got tier 2 base foundations.
It's pretty big, mate. It's a big tier 2 base.
Oh, it is, isn't it? Whose is it? Alfreon. Who the fuck is that?
I don't know, but I'm getting smacked.
Oh shit, yeah, you are, aren't you? Alright, let's get out of here. Oh, whoa, someone else here. That's Nines! Nines, no, leave him, he's good. Good guy. This is, if this is his base, then we'll leave him. He is a good guy. I like him.
Hang on. Right, come on.
Let's go.
Oh, I can't get my chat bar up. Is he talking?
Yeah, he just said, oh, look. That's it. Oh, well.
Oh,
let's just leave him. He said
this is my friend's
his
base.
This isn't.
Who's his friend?
I don't know.
See, Nines is a nice guy.
Yeah, he's alright. I have killed him like 10 times, but you know. Oh, his mate is literally the name of the clan.
Oh, right, okay. I've turned on chat now, anyway.
Yeah.
New base gets wiped by Avatar! Who's that complaining? Right, go on.
Oh, spiders.
So I got rid of it.
I have arachnophobia, I don't like spiders. Ugh.
Arachnophobia.
Yeah, man.
So that'd probably be Nine's base.
Right, slightly mad's base. We've got to go up the cliff, round the corner.
Up this cliff, is it?
Yeah, we've got to go straight ahead and go left, past that up bridge up there. Okay, so we've got to go through all this crap.
I like how they didn't aggro onto you, but they do to me.
Well, hey, Fish, what level did you manage to get up to before,
30.
30? Well, that's not bad. Oh, I just realised you're level 14 on the other server. You're gonna wreck me straight off.
Nah, I'm not like that.
Nah, please do, mate, please.
Okay, everyone, you heard that?
It gives me a reason to raid you. Nah, I'm not gonna, I'll just be, I guess we can just PvP but not raid each other for a while, I guess, because, you know, raiding.
Well, there's no point raiding at the beginning of a server. Hold on. There we go. Where have you gone?
Hey, mate, over it.
Oh, don't know where over here is, but I found you.
This isn't actually a bad place to build, you know, because there's a lot of brimstone, there's a lot of spiders, not bad.
Oh, there's the ship. Oh, he's killing the rhino!
Alright, it's a base.
Which is it? Oh, wow, okay. Oh, wow, it's up there. How'd you get me? You can't get him to get up there, mate.
Yeah, so I'm thinking.
You're gonna have to go back and get your. We'll have to use Mitch on someone else. Maybe on that base.
Should we go look for a.
I'm horrible on that. When I get going.
Let's do it. Fuck it, let's do it.
He's going for it!
Oh, wow.
Oh, no frames! I'm 2 frames per second. There we go.
Right, if you want, mate, you can stay over there and you can watch me break it from there.
Watch you break what?
A base.
What base? Oh, someone's here. I can hear, like.
Oh, I can hear him.
Where are you?
Right behind you, mate. I'm crossing over now, 1 minute. Where did that door come from?
I don't know.
Oh, I see him, mate. He's on top of that base over there, straight ahead.
Oh, I'll be on the rock.
God.
I'll be on the rock. Find out who it is.
Rogue.
Oh, should we cast up on him?
Look, Nines is like talking shit about you, by the way. He says, Josh, Fish still has more Avatar tokens. So I don't think he's there.
Oh, here it comes. The rage. The rage is coming. Whatever you do, do not reply on the chat. You can't reply now. Oh, shit!
I just crap myself. I might go over to that guy's base straight ahead and just kill him, you know?
Well, we've got to wait for him to come down and build stairs, mate. You ain't built stairs, look. Leave him. Leave him. He's only building, mate.
Yeah, let's go find a... Let's go find a...
There's... Where's all the other high bases?
Is there anyone who you have a massive grudge against and you just want to see gone?
Mad deer. Because I was told by a very known source that Mad Deer might have done it. That hit my little tiny square box. Could hit Zenfi's old base.
I got told... I got told by unknown sources as well.
Right. I mean, mayonnaise is better than sauce though. Right. Whose base is that underneath there that's been building that?
Well, that was Icelander's base and now it's...
It was Icelander's base. What happened to Icelander's?
They got raided, mate.
Oh, did they? So they're gone then. Oh, bloody spider.
I hate this area so much.
Sorry, bunny rabbit. Someone's reporting us. That's not like Nines, because he seems to be accusing me of receiving items like gods, which is not true. I'm receiving them off Josh. There's a difference. They're Josh's gods that Josh has built up, and Josh has kindly, everybody, decided to invite me to his guild and to kill everything. That's a nice base. What are you doing, Joshua?
I'm just thinking, if Nines is giving you crap in chat, is that his base?
Don't worry about Nines, we'll come back for Nines another time.
Okay, okay. Alright. So let's go look for bases. No, I would feel really bad raiding TDE, you know.
Yeah, no, don't raid them. They're nice guys. I actually like them.
Yeah, who else?
That's the guys that roleplay. Where have you gone?
I'm down the river, mate.
Down the river, right, okay. I'm passing that where you can get the Mithra priest. Running to
I'm
left
right there.
Are you there? Are you? Okay, I'll be there. I'll be there. I'm gonna kill her. Man. No! My bitch. My little redhead bitch. I saw her earlier on chase her. Ooh, ooh, ooh. What am I starving of? Water. Okay, we'll get some water on the go. There we go. Do they have any food on them? Why does that man look like he's been stretched?
Okay.
Right, where's the next one?
Alright, I guess we should just go north. North is where all the big Goku bases are at.
Did you see the gods fighting? Unfortunately not! Okay! Never seen one before. I only started 3 days ago. You're about to see one at some point, mate.
Oh, there's two guys here, mate. Two guys.
So just
walk. Say now.
Oh fuck! He's hitting them now. Shit! Fuck! Where's the other one?
There's one dead.
I don't see the other one.
He's up here.
Yeah, not fun when whole base gets wiped. Yeah, he wipes out bases all the time. When he isn't he UK Force was with oh, what's his face?
Mad dude.
Was he mad dude?
Go here.
Yeah, I see him.
Fish, do you want to do the honors, mate? Go deep. Lock him to the floor, mate. Right.
Oh my god. That's nines!
Nines?
Oh. Oopsie-daisy!
Wait, what happened then? A bit awkward, isn't it? Alright, nines. Shit happens.
Oh, exceptional cop tesh. I was the only person that had one of those. And I got raided. Oh, yeah. Do you know what? Moragrim. What are you going to do, son? What are you going to do? What are you going to do when they come for you, bad boys? Oh, I'll have your water and your food, mate.
Look in chat.
I'm looking in chat, mate. Don't worry.
Right. We'll probably get banned for, like, legit gods. Like, come on. Come on. You even saw me craft with these. Like, holy shit.
I know.
So annoying.
I find it funny that they're blaming the admins now, right? When they blamed the admins before, and yet we've got these from our own, well, from you. they're still blaming admin. Even an admin, right, have nothing. I have no base. How can I have a token with no base?
And I've been level 50 for 2 weeks, keep in mind. Oh no! Well, apparently I'm about to get reset.
Why? That's the whole point of the game, getting godded!
I know, it's got funny, mate. Because you know what's funny? Right, where are you going, bud?
I'm right underneath the dragon bit.
Okay, I'm just over the little bit of the lip, so you'll see me.
Hold on, I'm just reading the chat. I really don't see the point in the gods in their current state. They just destroy the whole base. Blah, blah, blah. There's no point. It's ruining it all. Maybe some damage, but to get some help raiding stuff, but not to work the whole base. Exactly.
Right, where
are you? I'm underneath Mate Boy's tower. I'm not going to hit this because this is a nice base.
Come on,
these are
really
nice people. Okay. Oh yeah, I see ya.
Yeah, just heading this general direction.
I think we should go one, maybe east of the favourite?
Yeah, I'm not saying who I'm going for right now because of,
Okay, yep, no, fine.
Because
okay.
Of, someone's watching the stream. Alright. All right, let's go.
Oh my god.
That's
still going on.
Lot of shit.
It's Sega Tits and his crew. Well, that's a shame, because Nines has turned into a not a very nice guy here. You know, did nothing but be nice. Alright, we accidentally killed him, but, you know.
Oh, crap. Cheers. It's funny, mate, because the server's gonna die now that there's no active admins, so.
Yeah, that's the sound, the sad part, not sound part, sad part of it.
Yeah. I actually liked the server until they did that.
Well, it was a lot easier, mate, more than anything. I mean, until Ryder and Ivana got the blame for absolutely fuck all, now we're kind of stuck with, like, people are gonna start building all over the place again, stuck in thrall camps. You know, some of the frog, well, all the frog camps you can almost build upon, so it destroys them.
Yeah. It's why I'm going out of a bang.
So.
I'm doing this for Nog.
Doing this for Nog? Absolutely. Why not? Good old Nog. Get me used to give out some good stuff. Who's
that? I need my stamina 1 minute. I need my stamina. Look at him walking slowly backwards.
Yeah,
so
watch this, watch this. I'll grab on the back of him. Make look like I'm running away. You run into him. Run into him! Go, 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 go! Get Simia! I didn't run, who is it? He's got bows and everything!
Right, onward! That's actually his base right there, you know. If he come... I actually want him to come out, you know.
Oh, the spider people! Ah, leave him, mate, leave him. Let him come back and get his stuff. It was just funny to kill him.
We have to go past his base anyway, mate.
Oh, do we?
Yeah. Just... It was fun killing him anyway. Do you know when I ganked you that once in the spider cave?
Yep.
I didn't take any of your shit.
Did you not? Mate, I had loads of stuff on me!
I know. That's why it was funny.
No! It wasn't funny, I was still learning!
Then again, the only reason I did it was because Kappa, you know, basically forced me to.
Oh, of course. Kappa, you know, who fancied me. Josh, don't attack me and lag. Please! Sorry! It was funny, I do apologise. Arak-a-Robin or something, Arak-a-Robin or something like that. So, who was that earlier?
Is that on the Discord chat?
No, it's on my stream. So, it would probably be the guy that you got in the bush earlier on, which is funny. Right, I'll wait here for you.
I think it is.
Right, I'll wait here for you. You go and get what you gotta get. Hey, Mbab. Can I have a paint,
some
paracetamol and a drink, please?
No.
Oh, we're running this way, are we? I'm just getting some paracetamol off the missus, mate, because I've got a damn headache at the same time.
Yeah.
Alright, let's go then. What are we raiding?
Okay, so I've got a Mitra token. And we need to head in this general direction. Uh-huh. Do you want... I think I might Mitra Zemphy, you know.
Oh. Or Murrigan or whatever his name is. That'd be funny as fuck.
Yeah, I need to find him.
I think he's near the boat. There's so many bridges in this game, they all look like the same areas.
Oh my god, die already, holy crap. Let's go over here anyway, and let's see what we...
Might have to come my post down, because this is lagging like crazy at the minute.
Yeah.
Oh, I've lost yet. So I do apologize, my frames per second keep dropping down today, I don't know why.
Yeah, mine are as well, it's a bit weird.
Could be a bug in the game for leaking packages, I'm not too sure. But I've got it at the top right on my screen because I've got the Predator monitor and it tells you how many frames per second you're running when you're on gaming mode. And it's at the minute 35, yeah. Which is absolutely horrendous.
Alright, I think I know where they are. Fish, you still there, mate?
I'm still there, buddy. I'm still following you, mate.
Alright.
Em, can I have my drink,
so
please?
So we can only just pray that...
I'm in a lot of pain.
Are you? My sword.
So guys, as you can see, we are still raiding. We're still doing really well. There's a fucking shield and a pickaxe here, mate. Floating.
What?
Oh, and there's a body. Oh, thank you.
It's probably the favourite that got flung in the air.
No. Is this where his base was?
Ah, his base was over there, wasn't it? On the bridge.
I do apologise, guys. I do have a massive headache.
I've been told that it's over here somewhere.
Sorry, mate. I had a massive headache.
Behind you, bud.
Behind me.
Over here.
Oh, yeah. Oh, Tiddy Bully is bringing people on.
Wait, what?
I didn't know this. People can duplicate their gods with a bug.
I can't see much when it's night time. We might have to wait.
No problem. If you can see me, I can see where I'm going. I can see everything like it's daylight. I don't know if that's... yeah, it's in my stream like that as well.
Drop down,
okay. Splish. Oh no, didn't hit the water. Oh, I did. I'm actually running in water. There we go.
Let's go here. Check
if
there's anything.
Come up to daylight. Watch out for them hyenas right in front of you.
Yeah. Right, let's wait here for daytime just so I can check around here.
Rhino!
I'm praying it's not black.
Well, if it is, I'm here. No, it's not. I did that too quick. There's some fighting here. Fucking, what was that? Oh, an ostrich or whatever it is. Oh, fuck, no. Rhino!
Alright, I'll get
that. Oh, shit! Them fucking things shift when they want it, don't they? Oh my god.
Being like one of the heaviest animals on the server, they move so quietly. It's broken. I have a feeling spaces around here, you know.
I can't see shit, mate, at the minute. There's another fucking run has just spawned, here. Oh shit.
Yeah, I've used about 50 steel on repairs now, holy crap. Alright, I've got plenty.
Oh my god, another one's just spawned!
Are you kidding me?
No! This is like XP farming, mate! Four of the buggers so far, any more?
No.
No.
Fish, who are you teaming up with on thingy server?
No one at the minute, I'll be on my own for a bit.
Yeah, I guess we could just truce for now.
Oh, did you want to team up with me? And then just get all the people when they start getting in and leveling up?
Say that again?
Did you want to team up with me?
Yeah.
50-50. You're just scared because I'm like so high level and everything, like, you know, I'm totally going to rip you apart.
What the?
In here? Fuck? Whoa, green wall!
Where?
Hang on, I saw a green wall. I remember seeing it through this water bit. There. I can see it over there, so I don't know if it runs through.
Look,
you see it?
I'll YOLO it. Don't worry, I'll go.
No, don't go, because you'll lose everything. Let me go. You've got too much.
No, it's okay. We're fine.
Yeah? What is this place? This is beautiful.
This is actually cool. I can't hear anything, though, because of the fucking thing.
Oh! Holy fuck, someone's built a massive base up there!
I can't get up!
Yeah, you can, mate.
Alright, let's check. Wait, the fuck is dead,
bro? Oh, the stairs are broke! It's to make it look like it's been raided, mate, I think, more than anything. Look, he's done the whole one side, look.
Oh, no, it's not. I know what the base is, yeah, sorry. It's A1 Ra, it's the old admins.
Oh, is it?
The last time I ran past here, there was a door on it and everything, so...
Nice fucking water, ain't?
Yeah, I'm not seeing the space at all. What about that one?
Oh, wow, this is really beautiful land.
I've actually never been here.
I've never been here. Where the fuck I am? This is really nice. Top Norfolk map. It's really nice. Water. Elephants. It looks like a grazing farm, mate. It looks like some out of Gladiator. You're cutting out.
Who is Akiro? What's Akiro?
Ah, he's on quite a bit. Why?
This is his base. Knock knock, here comes Mitra, bitches.
Oh, fuck, he's actually doing it. Shit, I didn't think he would. You can't just stand there where the archers will get you.
Yeah, I know. Well, I have to.
Oh, incoming.
Oh my god, there's too much crap here.
I hope they don't disable the gods on the other server, because I think that server would be quite nice. But you never know. Could be done like so that they can only be capped to one, maybe. I don't know. There must be a cap limit.
You might want to move!
What, you did it? Fuck's sake! Okay. Here we go. Let's watch this base go down.
I'm getting killed by a fucking ostrich!
Well, hurry up!
It's okay, I've got enough health. I can use ambrosia as well and get attacked.
Oh, can you? Right, yeah, as soon as you've done that, I'll go and kill it as soon as you walk away.
That's right, mate. Mike just already killed it.
Oh, fair play.
You know, I might actually have enough time to break this space and then go and break some of the admin space.
Oh, yeah, that's what I was thinking you should do. Oh,
one
look at him.
On that base.
Go on, big boy. Da na 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 na. Boom.
Here comes the boom!
Oh, look at it!
Bye bye!
Stomp! Oh, you just took it all out!
Oh my god!
You took the whole fucking thing!
Next base!
Just make sure you're okay. Oh shit, you're not!
There goes half the admin space.
Look at it! Looks like he's just going in there, like trying to get us back in. Fucking die, you bastard!
I've got 15 seconds. Now I'm gonna try and break as much of this admin base as I can. Okay, I'm gonna do an attack straight through the wall so it actually breaks most of it.
Oh, yes!
And there we go. Boom! There goes. Right then.
Ooh,
back
bags.
To base.
Yeah, we're gonna have to get some more, aren't we?
Is there a way for the stream not to see where I go to go get my tokens back?
Yeah, I can just stay here. You can meet me. Or stay around and say, oh, we can meet up and message me via Discord. Ooh, iron bar. I can repair my stuff.
Actually, I've got iron. Yeah. Back. Okay, what god do you want now?
Just all, mate. I'll try out Mithra or Mitra, whatever you want to call it.
Alright, I'll bring a Yogg-Set and Mitra, and we're going to go around finding more bases.
Yeah, you're going to have to use Set so I can see it from a different angle as well. Because
yeah,
obviously
yeah,
I've only seen it from one.
There's no bases, man. It's annoying.
There's no bases. There used to be, mate.
Yeah,
lesser wheel of pain. Demon blood. Where has he got all this stuff? He's new.
Demon blood's used for explosive jars, man. Holy shit.
He's got venom glands, silk, loads of brimstone, absolutely tons of it. You've actually broken the stairs. I can't get up.
On the new server.
We'll talk about new server later.
Yeah.
This stream's all about this at the minute, bud. Okay. I'm gonna head Whew, don't know where to head now.
Okay, but I'm gonna get all three now.
Oh, awesome. Come here, you bastard. Some weird.
Okay, we actually have a lot more than I thought.
So Josh, we'll go down the south and give it to some new players all this gear later.
Yeah.
I don't think that was a sensible idea right the second.
What we should do is we should go up to a random new player and give him a god token, follow him and see what he does with it. Probably just go wipe Alpha Clan. Or... Mate, we need to go raid one of, got his name. Don't know.
So, don't worry. Oh my god, there's a massive base here! How do we miss this?
Where?
Where, you know where we was just now? Head a little bit more south, and there's a fucking humongous, like, level 1 and 2 building base.
Check, see if he can go up to a door and check the name.
I'm gonna know, but he's not really got anything. Can you bring a hammer?
Shit.
Did you forget the hammer? I can make one, it's only stone.
I'm bringing... Alright, I'll start off with set, and then you can finish it off with mitra, and that's on a rock, then I'll just,
It's on a rock. You're gonna have to yog this
on
one.
A rock.
You might have to bring two yogs, mate. Actually,
I'm already running back. I've got one of each, so I guess one yog will be able to do it easy. I guess we'll save certain much for a different base.
No problem.
Okay, I'm back where Akira's base was. Just head south.
Yeah, head south from there. You'll see. Oh my god, there's another base! There's two of them! Oh my god, so many fucking elephants! And I've freezed out. Oh my god. Right, you should see me stood on a cliff, south, literally south from his base.
Yeah, I'm running down now, mate. I've only just got to Akira's base, so.
Right, jump down them broken stairs, and I should see you. Run towards a little pond that's near his broken stairs.
Yeah. Oh, I see the base on the rock.
Yeah, I'm stood right underneath it. Well, kind of. It looks really pretty, to be fair.
Might be the admin's base, amazing. To be honest. It looks like the admin's design. Yeah, I see you. Are you sure you want to hit this base? Oh!
Not too sure. It's saved, so...
I see a big base. Look, see me on the floor here. Look to
oh
your
right. Oh my god.
Down.
Even though I do love Timmy, and I do love LaGurfa, I think we should. They've got a massive base.
I really want to, but Timmy's my ally, mate.
I know he's your ally, but we're moving server, so... It would be epic finisher. We could be bad boys for just one moment.
Sorry, Timmy.
First... Oh, you took such convincing! Are we gonna do this or are we gonna leave it?
It looks like it's not even worth it. Piece of shit.
Alright, we're gonna do it. But it has, if you go around here, it has got the walls blocked off and stuff so you can't get to it. So you can't get up to it, look.
Oh yeah, I see. Yeah, alright then. What do you want me to do then, mate? Set, Mitra, or Yogg?
Mitra. Should be able to reach it.
Yeah, and then we'll save Yorg for the place.
Right, you can do that. Right,
mate, back off and knock a door run, I guess.
That's what we're doing at the minute.
Mate, at the end of this fucking stream, I'm gonna be a pro of gods. How many have I used already? Like, six?
I don't know, I've lost count. Here we go!
People on YouTube are gonna think we're cheating. Like, holy shit.
Oh, we're not gonna do it, really. Unless they're panicking, that would get them.
I find it funny, you know, how you said Mitra might be able to reach him, and then he spawned in Mitra, and you realise how big he actually is.
Yep.
Oh, this actually looks like a decent base as well. Oh well, bye bye. Right, you ready?
Yeah, go on. Come on, Legartha and Timmy, you know you want to come and join the server. You'd get looked after there anyway. Oh, fuck!
Okay, right, mate. Where are you? Because I'm running over to that other
base. I moved out the way. I thought you'd do that.
I have 30 seconds.
Fuck me!
Holy shit, there's a massive base to the right, mate. Holy shit.
Holy fuck! Yeah, I see it! We'll yog the fuck out of that in a minute.
And Al Akbar.
Allah Akbar! Boom! Can you get the other one? Can you get the other one? Can you get there in time?
I got 7 seconds.
Go on, go on!
5.
Oh! 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 Right, come over here. I'm right where you despawned. You literally stamped on a load of deers.
Alright, mate. Wolves. This might be Morrigrim's base, you know. You got a hammer?
Yeah, a big hammer. Right, hold on.
Because what we could do, we go check his bases, and if it's called Hand Breezy, it's Morrigrim.
I've just got to make twine, mate, so I don't have enough. Fuck. I have 6, I need 4 more twine. So it's
I tell you what, mate, just leave it. That's a fucking raid on.
Yeah, but I'd like to know who we're raiding, so we can announce who we're raiding.
Yeah.
Be good for the stream. Alright, I'm going to have to turn this frames per second. Let me take down post-analyzing down.
Alright, I'm going to kill these rock noses.
There we go. It's lowered the graphics down, but it should heighten the frames per second, hopefully. Which it has not. Took shadows off. Shadows are always a nightmare.
Who is North? Who's North Schlongers?
North Schlongers?
Yeah, because that's their base.
No idea. Hold on.
The massive base, though. You asking in chat?
I think I spat right. I'm not asking anybody in chat who they are because I don't want people to know what we're doing at the minute until it's too late. If they find out I'm on, properly on, they'll know I'm streaming. If they know I'm streaming, they'll look what we're doing.
Yeah, not follow us. But then again, mate, I want people to come for us.
Right, give us Yogg. I'll destroy that. That is fucking mint.
Alright, you sure you can do it?
Yeah. Right, I'm going to cast it upon that rock there.
So you remember what you gotta do, don't do the click attack, you know, just make sure you break it all. The people who live there are loaded with gear.
Are they?
Yeah, they're above level 50.
You mean they are level 50?
Yeah, that's a bit awkward. I wouldn't spawn it there, by the way, there's a black...
Oh, fuck.
Spawn it right on this cliff edge, just quick, as far as you can there so it doesn't aggro. Spawn it in when you're ready.
Right, here we go.
Oh crap, fuck. Shit, I don't know how to go.
just go over by the Black Rhino.
I'll see if any loot drops down, I'll go for it.
Oh yeah, good idea actually.
I'll probably get killed by you in the meantime, but you know.
Nah, you won't. I'll avoid you as best as I can. Here we go, people! This is the power of Yogg! Dum dum dun dum dum dun dum dum dun 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 dum dum. We need some music on this, don't we?
Alright, you've got this, mate. No pressure.
Oh, thank you. Just put that on the windowsill for a second. It's a shame I'm just doing this for the stream.
Yeah, try to avoid using the attack, like I said, because it wastes time.
Here we go.
Right, it's up to you, mate. Hold space.
I am doing.
Oh my god. Oh.
It's gone. It's so gone. Oh, tasty, tasty. Say that you want me. Move me, move me. Oh, there's so much loot, mate.
Yeah, you're getting attacked, mate. I don't know, once I'm gonna kill it. So good. Right. You just keep doing what you're doing.
I'm literally taking up that whole area.
At least you got practice with Yogg now, isn't it? So.
Oh yeah, good idea actually. Oh, there's a little house over there, and I got like 5 seconds. I'm just gonna bolt to it. Well, guys, on the stream, I hope you're enjoying this so far, because I know I am. Here we go.
Your body, you kill me.
No problem. No problem. Oh, you lucky bastard! Oh, that guy's house is saved.
Go
right.
For loot.
Let's go for it.
Dude, imagine if we get like another 2 god tokens. That'd be amazing.
We just destroyed Mad Deer's house, and I think Mad Deer's on.
Is that Mad Deer?
Yeah, I think so.
Ah. Okay.
How do we get up there, mate?
Can't get up there. So, either way, mate. Who even needs the loot? We're leaving anyway.
Yeah, that's true.
I've got Set left on me right now, so.
Okay. Where can we go?
I guess we should just go this way. I've never been down here, and we just found that massive base, and we've never been here, so.
Run us, Jason.
Oh God.
Hey. Oh fuck! Who's he going for? Me or you? You're going for anyone else. What's this? All broken up area? Where are we going?
It's an AI camp, mate. NPC camp.
Ooh, I've never been here before.
Well, I see a base on the cliff straight ahead.
Any good?
I just saw like a big staircase upwards, so I'm not sure.
I haven't seen anything in a minute.
Is that Gordon? I can't tell.
Hey! I am streaming!
Okay.
Pack it in! Back. You're ruining it! Stop fighting!
Oh, where's Ace Rimmer's base? Ace Rimmer.
No, you don't want to get Ace Rimmer's. He doesn't play anymore.
Yeah. Remember what? When you were there on his stream wiping my base? Well, Nog's base.
Nog's base? Wasn't yours?
Yeah, I wasn't even in the clan then.
No, and then you got accepted because you want to be the bad boy. I'll help you guys! It's a shame they left, because they were proper true bad guys. Oh, dude! What's that base up there?
That's that tier 1 base we just ran past.
No, leave it.
I think we should go raid this guy called Sushi Bar, you know?
That's Sushi Bar? There's no Sushi Bar in this game. Sushi Bar died, mate.
Ah, rip.
It's called something else now. Like, I think it's Tranny Chicken or something like that.
Tranny Chicken?
I'm not kidding, mate. which way are we going? Hold on, I'm just pressing M, but I've got several. Ah, frag lag. Frag lag?
I've never been around this area before.
I've been near the camp that was over there that we ran past a minute ago. Oh, I've drained all my stamina. That's a first.
I see a staircase over there. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, it's a camp. Back there. Possibly.
Oh shit, I lost you, mate. I can hear arrows. Oh yeah, I see, but. So I was collecting stamina. I still ain't got much stamina. I don't know what the hell's going on. It's not like me to run out. Normally, stamina's like one of the first things I level up.
Where'd you go?
Just above you, mate.
I dropped down. What the hell is this?
Oh,
Whoa, is that actually, this isn't half bad to be honest. Okay, now what's, oh, it's pirate ship. Okay.
Oh, right, we're at the pirate ship. I've never been here before on this end. I've been up there, that rock onto our left, there's nothing up there.
Okay.
There's a massive base near here though.
Let's go.
If I remember correctly, on the right hand side. Crocodile. Why is that crocodile here? It's not even near water.
Flying crocodile.
Oh, then stamina again. Something's wrong. I think it's because I'm carrying a weapon. I think it drains faster.
Not sure.
I know the stamina does drain faster if you've got yellow, orange, and red bar. Where do you want to go? Let's go through the boat. If you okay. see Idra, whatever her name is, just kill her. No, we haven't had today.
Server shut down.
Oh wow, they're restarting the server.
She done it on purpose.
Yeah, they did that on purpose. Well, guys, that is it then, guys, for the stream. I hope you enjoyed it. That was absolutely exhilarating. I hope every single one of you had some good fun there.
Did that on purpose?
Destroying everything. I think they did, mate. I think they absolutely did. Restarted the server back up, thinking that there was cheating going on. However, guys, take it easy and chill out. And next time we'll see you. It'll be another bit of good fun. Would you have a look? I don't think it will be. Nah, it's not back up, mate. So, guys, take it easy for now. And we shall see you then. Ciao for now, guys. Bye bye. I think it's because I'm carrying a weapon. I think it drains faster.
Not sure.
I know the stamina does drain faster if you've got yellow, orange, and red bar. Where do you want to go? Let's go through the boat. If you okay. see Idra, whatever her name is, just kill her. No, we haven't had today.
Server shut down.
Oh wow, they're restarting the server.
She done it on purpose.
Yeah, they did that on purpose. Zach! I was streaming and all guys, I could hear was your fucking gob! That is it then, guys, for the stream. You've just ruined my streaming! That was absolutely exhilarating. I hope every single one of you had some good fun there.
Did that on purpose?
Destroying everything. I think they did, mate. I think they absolutely did. Restarted the server back up, thinking that there was cheating going on.
Fish, are we waiting for the server to come back up, or are we going on the server?
Chill out. Next time we'll see you.
That's up to you, mate.
A bit of good fun.
I think this is a part one, part two sort of scenario.
Nah, it's not back up, mate.
Yeah, I guess we'll come back on the server later if you want to do more.
And we shall see you then. Ciao for now, guys. Bye bye.
No, give me a minute. I was going to tell the kids off because all I can hear is moaning.
I think it's because I'm carrying a weapon. I think it drains faster.
Not sure.
I know the stamina.